Reading off the CD. It's playing the intro. There we go. See, I'm a genius that knows exactly how everything works. Well, the fact that it was that easy to change in the registry means I could probably just copy the contents of the CD onto the hard drive and point it at a direct folder. And not have to worry about this CD bollocks. But, you know, where's the fun in that? What is all this? Oh no, sir. It's a Naboo. It's a Naboo-boo-boo. It's a feed. It's a garden. It's a Rolybot. It's a Qui-Gon-John. Trading tooth. A special boy. Now this is pod racing. Right. Yay! The loading thingy went up numbers. It stopped, though. Come on. Come on. The hard drive is going nuts, which is a good sign. ¿15%? Yeah! Is Jar Jar in this game? Of course he is! But right now we get to be Captain Tanaka. Oh, cool, he's got cool kicks. I can't remember, so that's jump. Is there a run button? Ah, yeah, okay. Let's run as a modifier. Let's talk.
The Republic Senate takes weeks and sometimes even months to reach decisions. If Supreme Chancellor Valorum were more commanding, the process would move much more quickly.
Whatever happened to Valorum? Tino? Bust out some Star Wars lore. What happened to Valorum after he was deposed?
The Council will always protect the Republic.
Did he go to a, like, prison or a concentration camp? Or, like, was he eliminated? Or did everyone just forget who he was and he just retired? The Phantom Mayonnaise, indeed. I will be taking this light repeating blaster. Thank you very much. Who are you? Talk to me. There are tips. You're nothing to say. Fair enough. Does it? Ah, that might just be the capture. Hmm. Let's check Wikipedia. Yeah, nothing happens to him. He just gets to retire. He probably becomes like some administrator in the Imperial, in the Imperium, probably. And, yeah. Oh my goodness. He's dead.
Survive.
You better.
Get her.
I forgot the shoot button already.
We have to hurry. We need to find another way to the Senate chamber. Hurry!
Welcome to Coruscant. Would you like to go to the tour center?
Yes, please.
Very good, sir. Please keep your arms and legs in the transport at all times.
See you later, assassin.
Do you think it is a safe to proceed?
Welcome to Coruscant. How may I be of service?
Call the guards, we're being attacked.
I'm sorry, sir, but I am simply an information resource droid. I can't help you.
Where can we find the guards?
The tourism director might be able to assist you. You can find him through the black door.
Thank you.
That it? Really? That's all I get? I can't ask the other question? Okay, fine.
Welcome to Coruscant. How may I help you? We're being attacked. You must call the guards.
I'm sure it must have been a misunderstanding, sir.
It was not a misunderstanding. Call the guards now.
I'm sorry, sir, but the comm units in this building are for authorized use only.
Then can you tell us...
Wow. Is everyone on Coruscant really this obnoxious? Why did this planet not get blown up?
Also take one of Coruscant's famous air taxis.
Oh, you see, installing Linux on stuff, that's easy. Linux runs on everything. Your homework at Unix is to work out how to install Windows XP alongside DOS 7.1 on a netbook. With an Intel Atom in it. There you go. Off you go. Sorry, I'm reading what this long text dump. They spent time exploring logo designs and artwork to commemorate the event. My boy was into graphic design.
Where do we take the tour?
You may catch the city tour through the door to the left.
Weak and ineffectual.
The tickets sell out very fast.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay.
Why is, Oh, I can run with the other stick. Forgot I could do that.
I'd feel much more comfortable if you put away your weapon.
Oh my god, how do I do that? Forgotten. Triangle? No. Let's jump. Let's sidestep.
That is an exquisite dress you're wearing.
This is a security robe, ma'am. Oh, you're talking about the princess.
You know, I hear the sunsets are especially beautiful from the tour transport.
I guess we're looking for the tour transport.
I hear that the tour transport is a technological marvel.
Welcome to Coruscant City Tours.
Does the tour stop at the Senate Chambers?
Yes, sir. The city tour stops at the Jedi Temple, the Senate Chamber, Monument Plaza, Kalakur Heights, and many other incredible sites.
How much are tickets?
Tickets for the city tour are 100 Republic credits each.
How about trading for some electro binoculars?
I'm sorry, sir, But we only deal in Republic credits here on Coruscant.
I'll return with some Republic credits.
Very well, sir. I await your return.
Hello. Are you taking the city tour?
Oh, crap.
Hello. Are you taking the city tour? Hello. Are you taking the city tour?
I need to find someone who will purchase my electro binoculars for Republic credits.
Thank you, but I have no use for a pair of electro binoculars.
Oh, hello. Can I be of some service?
Would you be interested in buying my electro binoculars? They're in very good condition.
I already own a pair.
Really? That's our current objective, is sell some binoculars. I mean, I'm sure we could just kill those two and take their tickets, but that would be bad.
For weeks on even the most trivial issues. I think they need a more forceful Supreme Chancellor.
Sith sympathizer, you. Yum. Ah, God. Hold still, you butt. Yes.
Greetings, citizen. I am in a bit of a dilemma. I was wondering if perhaps you could help me.
Isn't that one of Palps' stooges? Old Palps, the old heart Palps. Hi, Redrix.
Yes, how can we help?
I have purchased two tickets for the city tour, but I have important business on Alderaan and must leave at once. I was hoping that I could sell them to you.
How much are you asking?
How about 50 Republic credits each? That's half what I paid for them.
Good, thanks, Redrix. Yeah, we're getting through it. He's good. He's got a bit of a cold this week. He's all sounds like a little Wookiee. He goes, "Aah!" I can't make Wookiee noises, but imagine what a tiny Wookiee sounds like. That's what he sounds like.
I have no money at the moment. I'm sorry.
Well, thanks.
I didn't want to punch him. I'm sorry. Can I talk to you again?
Are you sure you don't want to go on the city tour?
As a matter of fact, I do need to buy them.
How about 50 Republic credits each? That's half what I paid for them.
How are you anyway, Redrix?
I can only offer these electro binoculars. They are worth far more than the tickets, I can assure you.
Electro binoculars? Ah, I'm sorry, but I have no use for those. Perhaps you could sell them to someone else to get credits.
Yes, that sounds like a good plan.
I look forward to seeing you again.
Hello, friend. Can I help you?
I'm trying to sell
these fine leather jackets.
They appear to be in good order. They aren't stolen, are they?
Ooh. It's oh, good. He decided to take his nappy off and walk through the house having a poop. That's delightful. Just delightful. I mean, that's halfway there to potty training. He just forgot the other half. Maybe he couldn't find his potty. I don't know. I'm so sorry. I hope you've got brown carpet. I'm so sorry, Redrix. Is it Panaka? I thought it was Tanaka. Whatever his name is. Panaka, Tanaka. He becomes a bad guy. I have a steam cleaner and a carpet cleaner. Those sound like worthwhile investments. I shall be needing to look into buying those. We have beige carpet in the living room. Well, sort of off-white. You know what I mean. Not really beige, is it? Is it beige? I don't know. It's wool-coloured. Not great. Oh, boop. Grey carpet. He goes full fascist and gets burned up by Saw Gerrera. Why does he go full fascist? Does he become part of like some...
from another world, far from here.
Well, in that case, I can only offer you 50 Republic credits. Does that sound reasonable?
No, I can't part with these for less than 100 credits.
Well, that sounds like a fair price to me. I accept.
Hello again. Have you acquired some credits?
He becomes a moth. No way.
Do you still have those city tour tickets?
Why, yes, I do. The tickets were 200 Republic.
Oh, this sly dog.
Memory serves.
I think you are mistaken. The price was 100 Republic credits for both tickets.
Oh, my mistake. Here you go.
Thank you.
Here you go. Enjoy the tour.
I feel we just got ripped off, but it doesn't really matter, I guess.
I've been waiting for you. We have to get out of here.
Is she getting shot at? Who's shooting at you?
How are we going to reach the Senate chamber?
Is this guy not going to call the fucking security now? Oh, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. You should
make it. Don't worry.
Hey, board game Evan. You didn't miss anything. You definitely didn't miss all of my USB devices needing to be unplugged and replugged so that they would work properly. And also the game not launching because the registry entries for it were pointing to a CD-ROM drive that doesn't exist. And yep. Nope, didn't miss anything.
Enjoy the tour.
Oh my god. Oh, this gun's way better than the other one. You're good?
I will survive. I'm not jumping down there.
Of course you're not. Oh my god, this gun bounces.
We have to get out of here. More hover cannons will be coming. They'll be coming back soon.
So what was the point of this?
More hover cannons will be coming.
Oh no, have I got to move that box, right? I'm assuming I have to move this box. This one that's different to all the others, but I don't know how to move stuff. It's not hold. Do I have to put my weapon away? No, that's just strafing.
We'll be coming back soon.
Yeah, this is episode one. Oh, there we go. Triangle. I got it. Triangle. Okay, so I want to go up here, up here, up here.
We have to get out of here.
Or am I just putting it on that thing? I'm moving the blocks.
To get out of here.
Finicky.
More hover cannons will be coming.
Oh, is it because she keeps saying, going on and on about more bloody hover cannons the whole time?
We must hurry. We have to get out of here.
The push really depends on the camera angle. Which is interesting.
More hover cannons will be coming. They'll be coming back soon.
They haven't yet, so shut up.
We have to get out of here.
Da 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 da. Do do do. Well, see you later. Big lever? Push the big lever. Save. You think I should save? All right. Shut up, Your Highness. There we go, we are saved.
We must hurry. More hover cannons will be coming.
Okay, so that brings that over here. Hurry. But how does that help us? It's a little gondola thing. So what am I... Thank you for that suggestion about saving. Ooh, a cheeky meme. Load game. So just going down there means the queen dies. Okay. I feel like you deserve a reward for that being changed. Have a shout out.
Today we're going to play Jedi Knight ASMR mode. Pew 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 pew.
Oh, relevant, nice.
More hover cannons will be coming.
How do I check Discord? With my phone. Pew 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 pew.
They'll be coming back soon.
Shut up, Queen. Memes, 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 memes. Cheeky memes.
More hover cannons will be coming.
Wait. Did you say Discord or Twitch? On Discord, yeah. There it is. Just taking its sweet time.
We must hurry.
Kiki. I like it.
We have to get out of here.
Right, so that's half of a solution that we're not ready for yet then, I'm guessing.
More hover cannons will be coming. We must hurry. We have to get out of here. More hover cannons will be coming.
Whee!
They'll be coming back.
What was it? Oh, okay. It says, when someone asks me how to pronounce GIF, and it's a picture of Obi-Wan leaning out of the transport on Coruscant, he says, oh no, I'm not brave enough for politics.
We have to get out of here.
She's still telling us we're dead. She's just yelling it down the hole. My opinion is that it's you read it like it's an acronym, because it's what it is, and it's for graphics interchange file. So it's a G for graphics. So it's GIF. We gotta get out of here.
They'll be coming back soon.
So this is on now, and it's going up and down. So I do feel like I need to get on that wall, even though it's a really obtuse. If I just lodge that in a wall, we're good. We're all good.
They'll be coming back soon.
Nah, I think we've got to do some stupid puzzle first.
We have to get
involves
out of here.
This stupid jump. But it's on a slope, so...
We must hurry.
Maybe not. But I still don't see how we're supposed to get up to that walkway.
They'll be coming back soon.
I'll come... No.
We must hurry. More hover cannons will be coming.
Oh, good. That kills you. Nice. And sometimes jumping doesn't work. Is that a boundary break? I was thinking that, perhaps. But I already jumped over it once, so... I don't know.
They'll be coming back soon.
Yeah, look, we need to get up there, right, and hit that lever. So how do we get up there, eh? Big glass windows?
More hover cannons will be coming.
Oh! Look, there's the gap. Can I move this box?
They'll be coming.
Oh, sod. Okay, I know the solution now.
We must hurry.
I mean, it just suffers from letting you work it out yourself instead of telegraphing everything with yellow paint or big glowing buttons or like a huge amount of level design arrow pointing or signing. Yeah, the stiffness of the jump is pretty bad. And the fact that she's just get going on and on and on for no reason is, also, they really should have just gone with a whole, with like a Tomb Raider grid system for these boxes. Because this is... This analog free roaming box pushing is kind of jank.
Coming back soon. We have to get out of here. More hover cannons will be coming. We have to get out of here.
Oh, what? Why are you doing this? Oh my god, that droid's trying to kill me. I'm so sorry. I don't want to kill you. You leave me no choice. Why would you put that there? And why would you not be allowed to turn it off? Or is it because the droid would wake up and turn this force field back on over and over again? Is that why? And now we do what Riddrick says, which is put all of the boxes on the in the zone. In the yellow ring, black zone. Oh, if you use the run button, you actually push them slightly faster as well. Like, yeah, like a fraction faster. Interesting. Wait, why is that up now? Why do I need two boxes? Why do I need the second box? I don't understand. What's the point of the second box? Where's the princess gone? Why has the bridge exploded? I don't understand. Where's she gone? Where's she bloody gone? She's been kidnapped. Oh, you just teleport into this when you hit it. Okay, cool. Hey, Cynic Stan. I am well today. How are you? Aha! Oh my god. Am I just shooting myself? Oh, fuck's sake. We've got to do it all again. Arrgh! Should have saved. Did it work for another hour? Oh, no. Oh, I just saw your message. I would have thought you'd be used to lifting heavy boxes. Wow, this is a ways back, isn't it? I forgot that there was a Yep. Quick save button. I wonder what the quick save button is. It's F5.
They'll be coming back soon.
Hope you guys like watching me move giant steel boxes around. That's what we're doing.
Get out of here. We must hurry.
Yeah, the grabbing is a little sticky. You let go of the button and he keeps going for a little bit.
More hover cannons will be coming. We must hurry.
Oh, is the idea of the second box is that it's faster to move the second box than it is to move this one all the way through these stupid boxes again. To be honest, I feel like it'd take the same amount of time.
More hover cannons will be coming.
Right, I'm not going to wake the droid up.
You'll never get out of here alive.
Help!
Oh, I didn't hear those last time. That's the bridge exploding. What is the reason that the Palpatine used... Naboo is his home planet, isn't it? But the reason that he used the princess is because she was an easily manipulatable, not very good politician. He was a bit hot-headed and didn't think things through. Is that what we're supposed to believe? And like, did Palps always know about Anakin? Because of Plagueis? Did he know that that's where Plagueis' power went? when he tried to create life and it went wrong. Or, you know, he didn't. Maybe he didn't go wrong. Maybe he just killed him. I don't feel like that was ever explored enough. Just lucked out, yeah. Oh my god, where are my guns at? Come on, computer. What are you doing? I see your hard disk light. Don't do this to me. Ah. Nope. We're back. We're back. F5. Ah. Stop running away and fight me, you stupid drone. I'm gonna die, no! There we go. 6 HP, that's all I need. Crap. You get wrecked, son. Yay! Cheeky health power up. Don't fall off. F5.
Doing in my storeroom?
I'm looking for a girl and two armed men.
Well, they certainly aren't in my storeroom. You'd best leave now.
Yeah, fair.
I hope you are having a pleasant day.
What do you sell here?
I sell the finest brand of chokey imported all the way from Tatooine.
I can't imagine that anything fine comes from Tatooine. Also, is chokey a drug or tobacco? Death sticks? Is it the stuff that death sticks are made of? Is chokey when you roll your own death sticks? Hey Trance, this game engine is giving me Future Cop LAPD vibes. Yes, it feels like that. I'm wondering if that's a byproduct of it being DirectX 6 rendering, but it's like the poly of the models and the floatiness, the heaviness of the character jump. It definitely feels like the same engine. I don't think it is, but maybe it's using generic libraries or something from the time that lots of people use.
Thank you. Have you seen a girl and two armed men?
I believe. believe I saw them boarding the lift tube.
Is the Senate chamber nearby?
It's very close. Just
Chokey is food. Ah, is it like dried lizard or something? I can't imagine what else they eat on Tatooine. Ah. Sun-baked lizard jerky.
Thank you. I must be going now.
My pleasure, sir. Can I help you find something, sir?
What do you sell here?
I sell collectibles from all over the Republic.
Is the Senate chamber nearby?
It's very close. Just a few buildings away from here.
That sounds suspiciously like tobacco to me. Whatever.
My pleasure, sir.
What's going on with the hard drive today? Too warm? Is it too old? Sorry about the noise. Hard drive light. I have just cobwebs on my microphone. That's never good. Trying. It's trying its hardest. Come on, game. It might be a reboot. Just blinking. I'm not hearing any clicking noises or anything. I'm gonna do a single control delete. See if we get a blue disk failure. Green. Sorry. You want me to like mute the input while it's making that horrible noise, or are we just leaving it? They don't mute. These are all wrong. Ow. Yeah, it's a full system crash. Yep.
It's working!
Don't jinx it. Voodoo. What happened with these quotes? Man, his head's big. There we go. Controllery do, doodly do. Just the brightness, interesting. Not what I want to do. I want to go load. And we want to load. Don't let me come over there and slap you again, computer. Thank you. Where's the quick save gone? Did it crash doing the quick save and it's deleted the quick save? Oh, that makes me mad. No, just keep going. We just do this part again. Jesus Christ, I hate this box so much. Jank Wars. Yeah, hard disk loading. Like, 2 weeks ago, it was the CD-ROM drive dying. I've replaced the CD-ROM drive. Now the hard disk is just having a time. For no reason.
We must hurry.
I am becoming a pro at moving this box around, though.
They'll be coming back.
Yeah, they will come back soon and they'll kidnap you and blow up a bridge and I'll have to shoot them all and ask some idiots for directions.
We have to get out of here.
God, do something then. Have you not got a communicator?
We must hurry. More hover cannons will be coming.
Hey, we actually saw them take her, which is nice. It was just being a mystery. Fun with boxes. Yes. I bet you there are zero people that speedrun this game on PC. Maybe on console, but not on PC. Not a chance. Wow, what's this camera angle? Come on. Rock Legend of the Gobos. Right. I'm doing a hard save. I am never, ever doing that box puzzle ever again. We're making a quick save. We're hitting escape. Going save. Oh no, sir. It's... A... deleted. It's not a box. There we go. That'll definitely make sense to me when I come to load it in the future. It's Deja Vu, sir. Yep. One at most. So funny, the menu is so laggy, but the performance of the game is so good. Ah, yes, just teleport through this, please. And activate. And quick save on a moving platform, because that's not going to be cursed. Remember when I unpatched Half-Life, you quick save in elevators and you'd quick load an insta-gib on the elevators? What are you doing? All right, where's the gun thing? A disgraceful amount of life, but that's what we got.
What the hell?
Sounds like there's a turkey dying on my roof. Yep. I also smell burning, which is never reassuring. One second. Always fun. The turkey dying noise was my stream PC. I think one of the fans had just had enough and it was full of crap. Or maybe it was like touching a wire. I'm not sure. But the burning smell's gone now. My system temps are okay. 55 and 55 for the GPU and CPU. So maybe it's just the power supply is hot. The last thing I need is a dead power supply. Right, that falls off. What do we reckon this button does? Does it turn that fan off? Whatever it is, it's temporary. It opens that door temporarily, maybe? I don't know. Oh my god, I found a secret. He's got loads of ammo. Excellent. That's a save. Also, this guy doesn't mind if we're just stealing all his junk. I'll see ya.
Can I help you find something, Sam?
I'm looking for a girl and two armed men.
I'm afraid I haven't seen them, sir.
Thank you. I must be going now.
My pleasure, sir. I hope you are having a pleasant day.
Is the Senate chamber nearby?
It's very close. Just a few buildings away from here.
Thank you. Have you seen a girl and two armed men?
I believe I saw them boarding the lift tube.
Thank you. I must be going now.
My pleasure, sir.
Think if any of these things are usable. They are not. Oh yeah, this is Chokey, so whatever he's cooking on there is Chokey, I guess. Kinda just looks like potatoes. Oh no, we're going down to floor 1313. Too soon? Oh. Who the hell are you? Who brings a pair of laser knives? 4-13-13, cosmetics and lingerie. And there's just a group of old Jedi councilmen lost in the lingerie section. Yep, I'm stealing that joke. Are you a kill me kind of bug or a? Just push you around, okay. Who the flip are you?
Don't hurt me!
I won't hurt you.
You must be trying to save the girl wearing the extravagant dress.
Yes, I am. Can you help me?
Oh, I have a few supplies here. Take whatever you need.
Thank you. Do you know where they took the girl?
They took her into the restricted area.
Why is that area restricted?
It's a lawless area beneath the city.
It literally is floor 1313.
How do they prevent outlaws from leaving the restricted area?
There are security doors that can be opened from the other side using a secret password.
What is the password?
The password is Coruscant has lovely sunsets. Which it does.
That's a terrible password. People in the distant past in a galaxy a long time ago, far, far away, whatever. They need password security training. But yeah, they all fall for phishing emails.
Where are the security doors?
The security doors are just outside my office, on the left.
Thank you, good citizen. Be well.
Where are these supplies?
This is the real heart of the Republic.
I said I could have some supplies. Where are they?
Dark down here.
Where are the supplies? You said I could have supplies. Can I shoot these? Are these the supplies? No. Do they open? Nope. Feel like I just got stiffed by the game there. Thanks, game.
Got any credits I could have?
Yes, I do.
Well, where are my credits?
I'm sorry, I was mistaken.
Maybe next time.
You have attempted to gain access to a secured area. Password required.
The bridge is very high.
Oh my god, I pressed up.
You have 10 seconds to vacate the area.
Curses! Right. This is a pretty cool transition. Like, I know they're just cubes, but they are all texture mapped. And there's transparency going on, you know, on multiple layers. Oh, these are containers. Might be stuff in them. Yeah, stuff. Oh, it was totally worth dying. Got our big pews back. Ooh, and grenades. Yeah, totally worth it. What's F12 doing? Changing the brightness, maybe? Done. What, all of the F keys are screenshots? Okay. Ah, yes, lovely, not written down shortcut keys. Much. Yeah, cup of tea. Very hot, fresh cup of tea. Yum, yum, yum.
Trying to save the girl wearing the extravagant dress.
Yes, I am. Can you help me?
Oh, I have a few supplies here. Take whatever you need.
That's all you can do for me?
Hey, I don't need to take this abuse.
This place can be pretty spooky.
Boo! Is it worth killing this bug thing, whatever it is? Yeah, I thought these might be explodable containers, but... I'll stop experimenting. Wasn't he also in the bill? I don't know.
Don't hurt me!
I won't hurt you.
You must be trying to save the girl wearing the extravagant
casualty, that's it.
Yes, I am. Can you help me?
Well, I have a few supplies here. Take whatever you need.
Thank you. Do you know where they took the girl?
They took her into the restricted area.
Why is that area restricted?
It's a lawless area beneath the city.
How do they prevent outlaws from leaving the restricted area?
Well, there are security doors that can be opened from the other side using a secret password.
What is the password?
The password is... Coruscant has lovely sunsets. Which it does.
Where are the security doors?
The security doors are just outside my office, on the left.
Thank you, good citizen. Be well.
It doesn't actually give us any supplies. Like, am I being stupid? Has he given us some ammo for something? These containers that you can open? No. It just says that we can have some supplies and then doesn't give us any.
It's dark down here.
I feel like if I told that swindly guy earlier that tried to tell me it was 200 credits for the tickets, if I told him it was 50, not 100, that 50 left over to give to this guy.
Got any credits I could have?
Yes, I do.
Well, where are my credits?
I'm sorry. I was mistaken.
Maybe next time.
Thank you.
really hungry. Got any spare food? Hey, you got any spare food?
I wish you did.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
I feel like I've missed some stuff in those rooms. Daddy's side room. I want the goodies. Didn't buy any, did I? Because I didn't get the extra credits. I feel like I fucked this whole level up already by not getting those extra credits. I wonder if it'll let me go back. No. I didn't talk to the Chokey guy the second time through.
You said you had some food for me. Where is it?
I was wrong. I don't have any food for you. Sorry.
Hey, you got any spare food?
You could eat this guy.
Any credits I could have?
Yes, I do.
Well, where are my credits?
I'm sorry. I was mistaken.
Maybe next time.
Also, you know how they're like, like this floor is full of crime and stuff? Just a bunch of homeless, hungry people. No, your voice changed. That freaks me out.
I'm really hungry. Got any spare food? Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, you got any spare food?
What's that noise?
Mister, can I have some food? I'm really hungry. Got any spare food?
Gonk.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
I don't have any food.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits? Got any credits I could have?
I want to go up there. Boo.
A white passkey is required to access this console.
Oh, goody. Oh my god, I wasted it.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
I don't have any food.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Mean people die pretty quick down here. Mean people die pretty quick down here.
Are you trying to attack me? Or saying I don't have any food? Yeah, you are. I wasn't mean! Killing you.
Mean people die.
Oh, they're all trying to kill me. Trying to kill me too? I haven't killed anybody! That's bullshit.
It's the killer. Get him. It's the killer.
Deliberately didn't kill anybody. Because I knew that shit would happen. So you have to say, yeah, sure, oh, sorry, I don't have any, to everybody, just to waste your time. Otherwise the game makes you murder a bunch of homeless people. Oh, come on, Star Wars.
Really hungry. Got any spare food? I'm really hungry. Got any spare food? Hey, can you spare some credits? It's the killer! Get him! It's the killer!
I didn't kill you.
Get him.
This is starting to become my least favorite level.
Thank you. got any credits I could have?
Yes, I do.
Well, where are my credits?
It seems that I have already spent all of my credits.
Maybe next time.
You have attempted to gain access to a secured area. Password required.
Coruscant has lovely sunsets.
Thank you.
This is the real heart of the Republic. It's dark down here.
I'm sure that's not going to come back and haunt me.
Spare food?
We'd love to know what that button does.
Hey, you got any spare food? Hey, mister, can I have some food?
Like, I definitely hear something happening. As at this platform. No, whatever it was, it just closed. Ah, so it was that one. Yeah, okay.
A white passkey is required to access this console.
Hey, can you spare some credits?
A red passkey is required to access this console.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
Yes, I can. Here, take this.
Hey, I thought you said you had some food for me. Where is it?
I was wrong. I don't have any food for you. Sorry.
Yeah, that's what they all say.
What is the point of these rooms? There are no more rooms.
Hey, can you spare some credits?
A white passkey is required to access this console. A white passkey is required to access this console.
Did I miss something? Been down all these ends now.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
Yes, I can. Here, take this.
Hey, I thought you said you had some food for me. Where is it?
I was wrong. I don't have any food for you. Sorry.
Yeah, that's what they all say. I'm really hungry. Got any spare food? Hey, you got any spare food?
I can't go back down.
Hey, mister, can I have some food? Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits? I'm really hungry. Got any spare food?
The hell is this aiming? Just be decoration. If I just wait on this, will it go up? How long do I have to wait? I'm kind of stuck. Like, is the idea that I'm meant to kill all these guys, even though they're just homeless people? Am I meant to think that they're like criminal scum? They got the key cards. Am I even supposed to go up here? It just looks like the ceiling. I don't know what to do. I'm lost. Nothing but dead ends and keycard machines I don't have keycards for. What am I missing?
Hey, can you spare some credits? Hey, can you spare some credits?
Is required to access this console.
Okay. Murdering time. Oh, she doesn't have a keycard either. Oh, on a minute. This box is a different color than the other. Sorry, guys. I'll load. Let's just undo that genocide. That was non-canon. He was merely having a frustrated daydream. Crap, 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 crap.
We have to escape before they get back.
I mean, get back, they're dead.
Hey, can you spare some credits?
How are we going to get across?
Rotate the big bridge. Not a maze. I've done the maze already.
I'm right behind you.
Okay. Easy. That's a hard save kind of moment. Cat. A cat is happy that my son isn't here. Just loafing around, enjoying the peace and quiet. Hello. How's it going? Hi, hi. How's your day in the office going? Or are you not in the office today?
Access to a secured area. Password required.
Coruscant has lovely sunsets.
It's got home. Oh, wow. Is it that late already? Oh, welcome home.
You'll never get out of here alive.
Yes, you hit those, you fool. Oh, is that killing me, though? Yeah, I'm dead. How are you? Good day? Long day? Short day, medium day. This day is too hot. This day is too cold. This day is just right.
You have attempted to gain access to a secure area.
Medium day. Nice day in your home. Nice. What's for dinner? No, but let me through.
You have attempted to gain access to a secured area. Password required.
Coruscant has lovely sunsets.
Thank you.
You'll never get out of here alive.
Oh, this is very rubbish. But that just kills me. So what's the point in it? No, dear. No die. No die, A. No dire. Oh, no idea. Oh, he doesn't like this one. What laser blast?
Okay.
Okay. I'm seeing a strategy form. Punch him a bit, and then he goes and stand by one of the explodey things, and you shoot the explodey thing. No, or not. Okay, just seems like it's glitchy AF, so just keep shooting. See if we can hit him with some grenades from before he spawns in. Or he gets triggered or whatever the term is. The pants off menace. No. I don't think any normal person has seen that. Cheeky. Keep shooting the princess. There we go. Just needed to use the right gun.
I can make it. Don't
worry. Must reach Senator Palpatine's chambers as soon as possible.
That's a save. Whee! Going up, watch as it unloads the area we were just in, but replaces it with whatever the fog color is instead of gray. She's a queen! Sorry. You're right. I said princess, didn't I? Wrong Star Wars. Actually, she's a senator. She's both right, but...
There's the Senate chamber.
Cool. Wait a minute. Isn't this the landing platform with our ship on it? No, it's not.
Your Highness, you're quite late. I was worried.
Hello, Senator. Thank you for allowing me to address the Senate.
My pleasure, Your Highness. However, I fear that it will do no good. While a fair man, Supreme Chancellor Valorum, has shown that he lacks resolve, he has been unable to convince the Senate to help us.
Surely there must be something we can do. Naboo is suffering.
We may be able to get a quicker resolution. If you raise a vote of no confidence,
they're quite head noddy, yeah.
Be able to remove Valorum and elect someone with more authority.
Oh, like Crichton.
What it takes to free my people, Senator, then that is what I'll do.
Excellent, Your Highness. Right this way. The Senate is about to convene.
I'm just going to walk on the spot. Yay, we finished a level, and it only took us all day. Bloody box puzzle. Plums, I was looking through my archive of things I haven't finished. I haven't finished Splinter Cell yet, and I want to move on to some more Splinter Cell, so maybe I'll play some Splinter Cell soon. I'll let you know. Gugur. Queen Amidala is pleased that the Republic Senate have been in vain, although Supreme Chancellor Valorum has been removed from office and Senator Palpatine is poised to replace him. The Senate can take no action against the Trade Federation. Frustrated, the Queen has decided to return to her planet. The Jedi Council, meanwhile, has denied Qui-Gon Jinn's request to train young Anakin. While the boy's future remains uncertain, he has joined the Jedi as they escort the Queen to Naboo. Having convinced the Gungans to aid her people, Queen Amidala and her loyal followers plan to infiltrate the Theed Palace, where they hope to something-something squish text. Wait, is the stream starting? No. I'm just saying soon. But the stream's finishing soon. Noise. Oh, sorry. I thought they were bad guys.
As soon as Obi-Wan is ready.
Take that, Anakin. I'll just do the Unit Galaxy a favor. There we go. Wait, is Amidala shooting electricity out of her hands? What the hell? Reset level. I should probably save before I start ruining the checkpoints, right? Oh no! What's going on with the screen resolution? Please be okay. I was only joking. Oh no, sir. It's a child-friendly conflict. Conflict. Oh no, sir, it's a bombad. Sure. That makes sense. Tino, your day off is Wednesdays, isn't it? Wait, Assault on Theed 16? This game automatically names your saves? If you just press save, it gives them auto names? That makes sense? I can't be having any of that. How do I delete saves? Can't delete saves. Ah! You'll play some Hunters tonight. Make sure it works. No. I agree, city saves only.
I've received word that Boss Nass and his army have begun the diversion. Most of the Trade Federation troops have left the to battle the Gungans.
5 flash grenades.
We are prepared for this mission. Can begin as soon as Obi-Wan is ready.
Nope.
Ready when you are.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Padme, Panaka, keep going. We'll deal with this villain.
I'm ready.
Ready when you are.
There'll be more coming. Take cover. Follow me.
Ah, yes. Oh, no, they disappeared. I don't know if we're going to get to see them fight, but no, they just popped out of existence. Fountain. Any more goodies to pick up? No. Just nice big empty areas. Okay.
Seems too quiet here.
Cover me while I scout ahead.
I'm ready.
Get wrecked.
Move out.
Oh, shit. Oh, what's this? It's just loads of gifts. Todger, Roger, Roger, Todger. Roger, Roger, Roger. Roger Todger's funnier. Ooh, can I come in there? Let me in. Die. Oh, there's health in there, wasn't it? Or possibly thermal detonators. Anyway, I should be ending the stream there. It wasn't a long one today, because I'm bad at timekeeping. But yeah, thanks for everybody for watching and hanging out while we play some jank video games. Unfortunate typo, unfortunate or clever? Todger, Roger, Roger, Todger. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. I'm going to see if there's anyone to raid. If any suggestions are welcome, because there isn't usually people to raid at this time on a Wednesday. So, Andrew, all right, I'm here. Let's see some, oh, Andrew. We're just finishing the stream. Unless you'd been doing a big ha-ha silly jokes.